things needed a little time to race back home, leave a trail behind, to the place it all began. Don't look back, just take my hand, and then we'll say, don't let go, to the place we used to know. And then we'll hide, and we will seek all the ghosts we laid to sleep. Run away, or we'll get lost in time. Run away, leave it all behind. Where we skipped the stones, where we broke our bones, told the first white lie, held you when you cried. Run away, oh, run away. I've always needed a little space to dry those tears spilling down your face. This handmade home we helped to build, shackled by love, my iron shield. Yeah, you say, and don't let go, into the place we used to know. And there we'll hide, and we will seek all the ghosts we laid to sleep. Run away, we'll get lost in time. Run away, we'll leave it all behind. Where we skipped the stones, where we broke our bones, told the first white lie, held you when you cried. Run away, oh, run away. Now I'm you when you try and run away, oh, run away with me.
I've been a musician since I was, well, as long as I can remember. I started playing on the circuit in Plymouth at about 13 years old, hitting the open mics and sort of getting myself around, learning new skills, learning new instruments, and basically just learning how to write music as well. And yeah, I've recently just started writing a lot of sort of pop music and sort of expressing myself through different genres. I've been writing a lot of dance music as well with a sort of, well, an incredible producer called Free Jack, and getting me into the dance industry, which is really cool. And also BBC introduced and gave me a massive help as well with my original work. So that's the sort of roots I'm kind of going down at the moment. The song I first played was called Runaway, and it's my newest track that I've written, and it's basically a lot of pop formulas I've been working with and sort of studying, so I've kind of put it into action, so it's having a lot of fun writing it. The second song is called The Thing Is, and I'm a sucker for love, and I know there's loads of people in the world that are too, and I always think that love is the easiest expression to come across, because it's so amazing and everyone feels love differently. There's no one answer. So, I mean, love songs will be written for times and years to come. So, but this is my rendition of my own love that I express in my life and towards my fiance. So, kind of unraveled around that really. So, yeah, I'm a sucker for a love song.
love, it goes both ways. Like aeroplanes on a journey from your heart. The thing about love, it doesn't always turn out the way you want. Falling backwards from the start. Once you find it, you will understand how it feels. Once you find it too. Yeah. The thing about us, the thing about trust, the thing about life, you don't know enough. The thing about you, you're perfect. Yeah, we love. The thing about us, the thing about trust, the thing about life, you don't know enough. The thing about you, you're perfect. Yeah, we love. Yeah, we thing about you, you don't know how beautiful you are. Naivety is bliss. The thing about the way you love, I can see it in your eyes, can taste it on her lips, yeah. Once you find it, you will understand how it feels. She finds it true, yeah. The thing about us, the thing about trust, the thing about life, but you don't know enough. The thing about you, you're perfect. Yeah, we're in love. The thing about us, the thing about trust, the thing about life, but you don't know enough. The thing about you, you're perfect. Yeah, we're in love. Think about us, you think about trust, think about life, you don't know enough. The thing about us, you think about trust, think about life, you don't know enough. Think about you, you're perfect. Yeah, we love. Oh, oh. Can see it in your eyes. Oh, oh. Where we broke our bones, told the first one lie, held you in.